What are you trying to build? What's going on, guys? My name is Nightly for the win, bringing you a Colonel Bog. I think that's how you say his name. A Colonel Bog video? Yeah, Colonel Bog. That's how I'm going to say it. I'm not entirely sure about the build. He's a hunter, so I'm going to try this one out. I've heard that I'm told that if you're going to be, if you go hunter, requires a lot of crit. But I am not one for crit, so yeah. I guess I'm in lane with our dude Cern over here. I do have his voice pack. This man. Yeah. I am actually really I like Colonel Bog so far. He's fun. I've played him. I haven't played him in a real match because earlier I kind of got mad that people kept, you know, instant locking him. So I said, fuck it. And kind of DC'd. Like the most dangerous. Come here. Hey. Are these minions hurt? Alright. His kit is kind of stupid. Oh my god. I find his kit really stupid just because of his ult as well. I like it. Ah, that was worth. Oh well. My problem was I ran out of mana, so. Well. Ooh. Let's see here. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's gonna go all that bad. Fuck. Oh. Bro, what? What? That guy, what? What's he building? The wave clear. That's some fun wave clear. I like it just because. Oh yeah, it's not a wall. My bad. That's a shame. I don't mind this. Alright, let's see here. That was quite interesting. Oh yeah. Colonel Bog, 3-0. see. You know? Don't have the health for this, but okay. Alright, we're gonna go get that. Let me start building this. Let's see where he is. All right. God damn. Where the fuck did she go? Oh, she's in jungle. Come on. Wow. Gonna return to base. Let's go with Crusher. Fuck it. Is there a Colonel Bog over here? Oh, he's going crit Colonel Bog. It's hilarious. just because it gives more attack speed. Oh no, I've never been one big on crit. Go. Attack middle lane. There we go. This is what we need, guys. I'm kind of baffled at the fact that Colonel Bog is a hunter, just because this kid is kind of one that I would think would be better for a warrior. Oh! Damage. Come on, bitch. Oh, he's a little bit salty, I can tell. Wow, that's amazing. I'm kind of tempted to get a blood sword, but probably last time, I'm not entirely sure yet. I mean, I'm tempted to sell this. Nah, I will. I'll sell this. I'll go clean. And then probably go Poison Star, Deathbringer. I'll try it. Let's try this. Let's head over to right lane.
Your siege juggernaut has been destroyed.
There's one. Let's go over here. Oh, he's going in. The madman. this going? Damn. Wait, what? What? Oh, 10-0 gone. Damn, boy. Alright. They need help over there. They don't look like they need that much help over there. Nope, they don't.
An enemy has left the game. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Who let Odin? Lol. Wonder if we could swoopity right in. He's getting chased to base. They're still there by the time I get there.
Retreat!
They are. Sorry, I'm not much of a talker. I'm tired, but I have something to do in the morning, and I probably won't wake up for it if I go to sleep now. So I won't.
An enemy siege juggernaut has arrived.
Okay. He ends up going Crusher. I'm gonna be a little bit salty about this. You're a dumbass, can I just say? Come on, go on, 1v1 him. He's gonna be a little bit salty. That man, I swear, is gonna be salty. So, there you go, Juan. That's how you do it. Alright, we're gonna go with this one. Just, you know, There's a kernel bug. Damn. Guan is on point. You know, just for the cooldown, I'll take it. Kinda moves so slow. Let's see. Alright, let's see here. You went 8-8, I went 10-6. They're Odin DC'd. So probably toxic as fuck. The world may never know. Let's see. I just wanna see my player damage. I know Guan was on top of his shit. A+. Alright. What? Okay. 10-6. Only 12k damage. Alright. Well, my dudes. That is Kernabog for the win. He's actually cool. His damage is kind of stupid, but I feel like he's one of those less broken gods. But anyway, my name is Knightley for the win. Till another day, till another time. Peace. That's a lot of pressure.